hundreds of visits here over the years, and there it was, something new. Somewhere in the middle of Central Park, I saw something I've never seen before. A man sitting on a bench just east of 81st Street with a grocery bag full of bread and cherries feeding, hand to mouth, a raccoon. And then another, and then another. I stayed a while investigating, observing. I asked the man on the bench his name. Israel, he told me. Israel is his name, and this is his story.